morning, Father God, we just want to thank you so much for being the God who cares about us, each and every one, in each and every day. We want to thank you for that. We're here to worship you this morning. We do have some concerns that we would love to bring just to you, and we know you know all about them, but we want to bring them to you anyway. David Ferry is in the hospital. Lord, cover David Ferry with the healing he needs. For comfort and assurance of your continual presence while he is hospitalized for cancer. We trust you will strengthen and bless him to be a witness to all that he is your faithful servant during this trial. And we know, Lord, that there are so many other people facing illness right now. And we just ask that you would be with each and every situation. You know how best to guide us and guide the physicians and guide those people who are caring. And we know that your will be done. We want to ask a blessing on the community around us here. There's a lot of hurt. There's a lot of perhaps even anger. And so put yourself into the midst of all situations, that we may be caring to each other, that we will care about you, and we will care about the people around us, and that we will look for ways to maybe take away some of that hurt from the people that, around us who are hurting. Open our eyes to be able to see those situations. And God, we just want to thank you again for just caring about each and every one of us. In Christ's name, I pray. Amen.
Amen.